Good morning, friends. Training and development is a part of organizational process. In one of the organizations, we were imparting training to the employees on statistical quality control. Basically, we felt that there is a need of statistical quality control aspects to be applied in the plant and shop floor level so that process as well as product development can take place. And the training was imparted both in classrooms as well as in job, that means in their spot of working. And then we took a feedback from the employees or the trainees, and all of them told that they have learnt a lot and they will be able to apply it in their respective workplaces. We were happy, but unfortunately, when we took a stock and we wanted a small presentation of their understanding and what they have done in the shop floor to be presented to us, we found it was very lackluster. They had just done something because management wanted them to do it. They were not very serious about it, and basically we all felt that the organization didn't gain, at least this point of time, on statistical quality control aspect. Now, here I remember the Dale Carnegie's famous book, How to Win Friends and Influence People. In the first chapter itself, he has described an incident in which a hardcore criminal or a murderer was covered and killed by 150 policemen in the New York City, and just before dying, this murderer, whose name is Crowley, he had mentioned that, I will read out it, "Under my coat is a weary heart, but a kind one, one that would do nobody any harm." Now think of, if a hardcore criminal whom the 150 New York police had to kill in an encounter is saying that he has got a heart which will not do harm to anybody, then what about people like the employees who are trained, people like you and I? So, in the first place, if the trainee is not convinced and if he is not determined that he has to do something meaningful, open learning, then a training is of no use. So, what I wanted to convey is that whenever we are trying to spend precious time and precious resources of the organization to train employees, we need to find out very, very effectively that the employee selected is truly convinced and he is going to do something good after the training. Otherwise, the whole effort is just futile. It's a futile exercise. This much for this time. See you next. Thank you. Bye.